I want some answers. See transport log, top secret. Achievement unlocked. Be kind, please rewind.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Got that watch, the same watch that we had. Machine gun ammo. I've got a machine gun. And the Eveline tissue samples. That's the same bottle that we had, the strange bottle. Special Operations Division, Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Eveline remains at her current location, she is at high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Eveline to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Eveline at all times to avoid suspicion. She took it seriously. Manage Eveline's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Eveline. What? Umbrella. Item box? Do I have... yeah. I got my cheat items from the deluxe edition. Look at this thing. This is cool. Knife's not bad either. Maybe I'll just have it out.
She's close.
Target acquired. Shows the distance to the target. Earlier when Ethan's watch said target acquired, what did that mean? Probably downstairs, right? Supplements. Guns for the avid hunter. I don't know why I read that. Sorry. What the heck? Lock from the other side. That's probably for the best because I think it's way far away from where she is. Supplements. More supplements. Found more machine gun ammo. 164 might not be enough. Here's the black mold. She was here. Climb up. Oh, yeah, definitely. Hang on one second. I wouldn't have even thought about that. Yeah, let's do it. Huh. I'm back at the beginning. Oh, I did not see this.
She's vomiting.
What?
Damn, I'll have to reset.
Oh, this was the vomit.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Okay, I agree. Okay, maybe we go to a different floor. I think, oh no, it's over here. There's elevators. She's vomiting. So those turn into molded. I freaking killed it. It took forever though. All right. Ah, there you are. Damn it. It went to one, okay. Went to S2. Okay, so that's where she went. Are you freaking serious? I can do this. I like how he holds his arm up like, oh, I can't see. Like it's sunny out. He's finally dead, all right. Excuse me. I'm going to leave now, thanks. Okay, oh, it's the only floor I can go to. I was sitting there thinking I was all clever. Let's see what floor she goes to. And then I'll go to that same floor. Eveline. Where are you? Oh my freaking god. Nice try. Shit for brains. Pretty much literally at this point. Oh my god, I gotta sneeze. I know my sneeze sounds funny. Don't make fun of me. It's a very stressful time for me. Herb. Where is she? Damn it. This guy's got a shield. I hate these guys. I freaking... You died, even with your little shield. Didn't protect you. She's somewhere in here. What'd I pick up? Oh my god, again? Ow. Don't bully me. Come on. Blew your head off. You got anything? Like a key card or something? 43. This kid is fast. Close though. I need whatever goes in that slot. Chemical fluid.
Huh.
corrosive. What is this stuff? A strong acid that can dissolve certain metals. Alright. Yeah, let's equip that, shall we? Yeah. I can't equip it. Oh wait, so that's what this is for. Oh, I gotcha. So she's in here.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't wanna live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now, okay?
Oh, damn. You fucked up.
Where are you, Evie?
What the fuck? Okay, there she is.
Evie, wait!
What?
Did you find her?
Yes,
but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
He's about to be one of them.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting your food back.
Sure. Oh my god. Okay. Here we go. Fucking hell. Alright, come here. Yeah, crawling up the stairs. You look real pathetic. Okay, I kept shooting even though it was dead. That was a brilliant move on my part. You guys don't watch me for my smarts, though. Is it this way? What's in here? Can I take these? Remote bombs? Sure. Oh, we gotta use corrosive on these. More remote bombs and a corrosive. And then we got herbs, machine gun ammo. The works. How far away is she at this point? Oh my freaking god. Hate this guy. He's dead now. Alright, let's get a move on. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me with this shit. Can I not plant it? Hang on. Can I plant it? Can I use it? How do I use it? Alright, this is not the time to figure this out, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna dodge these guys. Super dodge, that's me. I mean, I've got remote bombs and I love to use them, but. There you are, come on. Don't be like that. Let me up. Press F, please. Please, 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 please. Please! You gotta be shitting me. Why wasn't it responding? Oh, what? Okay, I'm gonna run past this guy. I'm gonna try to at least. Okay, bye-bye. You little shit. Okay, let's just wait for the elevator. Oh my god. Well, that didn't work. It's not responding. Shit. All right, let's just kill him. Fuck. Okay. Come here. Yeah, kicked your ass. Are you dead? Hope so. All right, we're almost dead. So I'm gonna go to the elevator now. Hopefully it's working. Hi, can you let me in, please? Okay.
Oh, it's not working right now.
Now all of a sudden it's working.
Oh, it's not working.
I used up 3 of those remote bombs.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Okay. Can we please just force the doors open? Okay, come up. Man, I got blood all over my screen. Oh, the shutters are down.
Damn it.
What does it say? Evie's upstairs? Did she write that? Alan?
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
He's dead is where he is. Is there anything in this item box for me? No, right. It's just the illegal shit. Okay, let's go. Moonster? Okay, I gotta open this. With one of these. What you got for me? More remote bombs. I'm just gonna carry these around, dude. I got 3 of these. Fuck. Did I get him? Oh, sure as shit did. Haha, how's it feel to be defeated? That was nice time. I didn't even look. That was a no-look remote bomb right there. Fun. Oh, okay, let's get this too, yeah. I hope I have enough of these. More remote bombs. Can't say I'm gonna complain about that. Okay. Locked near the side. Wait. Should I go in here? Should I destroy the vomit? Maybe not. I'll wait further instruction. I just gotta hop over the vent right here. Fuck off. I'm going. Oh ho ho. Didn't catch me. Gotta go upstairs. Alan, you okay? Something tells me not. Hey, this is the same room where we are now, watching the videotape. Hey, Alan. What's up, buddy?
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
That doesn't tell me where she is.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take
to,
control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop! Right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Gross. Oh. Is that how Mia got infected? We're still in the videotape. It's all good. I still got my remote bombs. Okay, I guess let's just keep going this way. Evie? You around? I guess it doesn't matter because I can't kill you anyway, right? Oh, this is where she made the video! This is the babysitting job. It just connected for me.
Right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
Yeah, she didn't tell him that she worked for Umbrella.
If you get this,
right.
Stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
That's a little angsty. Don't you think you could have gone into a little more detail? You're never gonna see him again, right? Unless he was just like your cover husband. He was your professional beard. A what? Oh. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. I'm not even looking back.
We'll be together forever.
Sounds great. What? Well, what's happening? Holy shit, this is what we saw earlier. The drawing of her in the boat and people flying everywhere. Shock. That looks cool, though. Is that the end of the tape? It is. Huh. Wow, I can't believe, like, we're getting all this because we chose to cure Mia. Wonder what happens if you choose to cure Zoe. Guess we'll have to find out.
Now do you remember?
Yeah, sure
yes,
do.
Ellen, I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
All right. I fail to see what was so funny there. You evil little child. What happened to all the black mold? It's not here anymore. Chem fluid, thank you. Well, can I craft something? I can craft a health item. That's cool. Well, I use psychostimulants. Why not? Want to make sure I don't miss anything, you know? Is there anything in here I need? Oh, there's something up there. The hell is it? It must be on the floor upstairs. That must be what it is. Am I supposed to go in there? The contents have been taken. Inect toxin. Destroy any subject. Biological something. Sale of assets. Must be first. The T virus. Probably is that first one. Do this, placing a sample into the necro toxin container. I don't know. Pretty gross, though. Oh, there's so much shit. Take that. It looks broken. Okay. Oh, did I just get machine gun ammo? I don't have a lockpick. Chem fluid. Gunpowder. Okay. Oh, I can't make that stuff. Can I? Can I make that stuff? All right, I guess I'll go into the elevator then. Does it still work? Oh, I can go through the hatch. Or I can go up the ladder. Got to like melt it away. All right, here we go. Let's go up the ladder. This is a long way. Please don't be a jump scare at the top. That'd be lame. Have to fall all the way back down. What, we gotta repair the elevator? Oh, no, we go over here. Oh, my psychostimulants wore it off, I think. Wore off, rather. Sorry. It's been a long night. I know I keep saying that, but I can't stress enough. Oh, wow. This is fucking creepy. Wouldn't be caught dead here, or alive for that matter. Neither one sounds good. Remember when I thought this was the ship from Revelations? That was kind of funny.
Maybe it still works.
Sure. Let's Five Nights at Freddy's this shit. Nobody here.
Ethan.
There he is in S2.
I hope I make it in time.
His face is still covered up.
Bottom level.
He must be ugly.
Liar.
Stop it, Eveline.
Ow, she cut into our skin?
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
That was a hallucination? Look at your freaking arm. You got burn marks and a cut. She needs to cut her nails.